That sound was one of the roughest sounds with music and weight and everything. And that sound, where they come from? They come from Copper and Pen.
Okay.
Then there was before early medium era and then that man said we got through about three different areas, you know. I told me I might look young. I mean, at night, I go and dance and I put on my house and guy. So, but then all the while with all the big man, and my friend might be a big man. I keep looking where I come from. Say, boy, move from me and go and go. So, we all did it, you know. Sometimes big man might talk something when they know I'm here. So, and a man look at me and say, move up and then say, no, make you see what you learn. Yeah, that's why I know so much things. We can't talk so many things about this thing.
Enough to tell us.
Yeah, man, for real. But you just have no bad sound, man. You have a sound named Prince Jammy Hi-Fi. We did enjoy you, DJ. That sound was a rough sound.
That's what I'm trying to wait for, bro. And people are pissing me off.
Then you have Al Capone now, a DJ help us out. Sometimes you just run us with him. So
what about a memorable clash?
Memorable clash? Well, the clash was Volcano and Jaro. That clash that killed every clash.
Oh, you remember that one there?
Yeah, because you see that one there.
Was you singing on that one there?
No, but dub them a play for
yeah.
Me. Oh, okay. I don't kill him. I build Volcano from now. I don't kill him because I'm this way.
Who Jaro this
no, John Jaro. Disrespect me. But then the man prepared a play for the song and go sell it. I sell it to Errol Thompson, Errol Thompson, I sell it back to Jaro. I said, no, boy, I'm not going to buy it. I sent it with 500. So, it have told me what we're trying to do. But when John Jaro just started, I used to pay him soon. So, he might go and tell me he was a little punk. I'm going to knock him out, but no, I'm not going nowhere. Because when he built something, he broke it. Mm. But to me, I'm going to say, you know what, I'm going to do. So, Jaro, you know, Mashita ready, come to Mashita. Splice up, me and Little John never sing a song. Splice up, sing and put Little John on it. But listen, Little John sing. I put out on a part by when it was just a special.
Okay.
And Little John never sing, I sing, say poor people, and different things around me, I sing. If you listen to the lyrics, then. Lyrical content, then. You know, it's not sound too right. But two people love it and say, really? They say, I'll come back to me, really. All right. So, we go back at Jaro and I say, all I want do sing back that song there for me. I'm saying, no, Jaro, we can't sing it back. But me have about 10 songs for the answer, really. I'm saying, I'll give that one here. Power up. Power up. A long time, Jaro, I wait for you. A long time, Jaro sent come call you. Yeah, so, when Jaro the night when the mouth play now, and the clash, Rose Wheel, the pan, and Charles Chaplin, they over Volcano. And Buru, over there too, and Buru had the live and the interview, he was on the sound. Okay. He ever treat them dead, he never want to say dead with them. So, yeah, people, Buru dead over there with them. When check it out now, Jatamas dancers, biggest dancers ever been. In a Kingston.
So that was Jatamas Black.
Yeah, Jatamas keeping. And when Jaro time to play, you know, and Jaro put on, and I'm here, bam! And I'm here, my voice coming, all the Volcano crew, them jumping at the air. And them things say, Volcano play.
Okay.
And make beer noise and thing, and a Jaro just coming and kill him right now, so dead. And then, they want to fight. And Super Cartel, Charles Chaplin, the boy, him catching me a pan of poker, he eat. And I'm so glad that beat you. Yeah, we're over there with them, we're dead. Boy, I'm going to say that night, switch and come back at Jaro's home. But he's there over the Volcano side. That yellow man, them Volcano has the same. Yeah, after, yeah, but you never like a John Doe, because me getting the deal with Green Sleeve, so people don't know that. I mean, can't go at Green Sleeve. Yeah, Trinity, the one Julie Burton, leaving and lose his pick, and Green Sleeve said, I'm on the album. I said, you know, a man, we have an album, we're in a Grenfell towards them. 18 for Light Bell up there. I've been jumping up there. And carry him go at Green Steve and him sign up with Green Steve. And Trinity at them say, Al, don't carry him go because if you carry him go, he might go spoil everything. And I said, no man, the whole area of Jamaica, I'm going to be John Jammy. When me go up there, you know, it's like, you see boy half up there, here are long green, ran him up, dug up there. And boy, I can stab off a line building in the corner. And God sent me up there to stop war.
What?
And one time I go up there, I said, Dread, what kind of thing that? I'm East Sudan Saint and Wayne, lock up in the toilet. And don't pass, open the door. Open the door, yeah. Go on, come use the time. I said, piss on the landing. Remember, you know, you get before you open the door. So, me see where I go. I said, Dread. If someone that Jamaican here is stubborn, like innocent, like a youth, I eat that. They must say, you're a fool. And Dread just comes so, and look for me and laugh, and come over and hug me, and lock up him night. And then he said to Trinity, Glenn. That Trinity name Glenn. You know. Say Glenn. Why you not talk to me? And Trinity say, boy, you kill people, you know. Blessed is the man that walking not in the counts of the ungodly. Stand it in the ways of sinners and served him. I ran him up, hug up Trinity, and drag him one side. And bust out a laugh. That boy I can say to me, boy, I'm not doing the man that wanna deal with me. And say, where you do, girl? I will tell you something, I say me no know so up here. I even come from Pine Pan John Joe. I said, who? Time I look for John Joe, I think John Joe was one of them. And I said, no, I even come from John Joe. I said, my bigger labor than you.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm nobody think no fuck me. So I'm just come, so Pam now and John Joe come with me. I'm just carry my green sleeve. And I'm going there and him and green sleeve do them deal and sign them paper and everything.
A lot of artists you've helped over the years.
Yeah, because I would use that because you know we are one thing and everything. And when some of these artists you know say, you don't come to see the rest of time. You just come for the little thing and then move on.
Do you feel that the artists that the ones what you've helped progress in their music career, do you feel that they show their respect to you?
Well, no. Unless them book up on some of my bad man friend, them never talk good about me. So when they start book up in them, they talk not about me. When I'm in interview, you see me, I'm Freddie the Pana Show. This is the one I hurt me with and most of all. Me and him the Pana Show and I tell someone to turn down my voice. Yeah, I'm afraid of me. I think me never had a competition with him. I just come to do my thing and collect money and go with me. Me them take the glory and go on. Because them love glory. Them love glory more than anything else. The man I tell the man to turn down my thing. I mean, never really like that. Sometimes I don't do chat to him again from that. Yeah, because, you know, if you remember, I say a man come dig out all the mud wall.
So both teams performing at the same time?
Yeah, Pana Show.
On the same stage?
Same bill, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that you say you want to go to Africa. I'm saying, yeah, alright, we'll do the show for you. And think, never ever record to see. The Africa thing. But sure, they go and ram and nice and everything. And the girls in there, they wait for scream for them artists and thing. And when we get the first couple of screen, the man turn on my thing. And the engine look at you to me, bring fire engine. No, no, say, I me bring all of you. You might bring them all over the world.
Okay.
And Jesse, the boy, I come, Billy, at them, so boy, I remember come on the thing. I'm saying, no, man, you can't come on this. You know. What you want to turn up? No, you no, can't do that with that. All them boss me, all bring me. So wife say, I can't tell you. Because my wife's a bridge with them. And me bring them to you, then we go shoot them down on food, then we go eat food. That's how we run it. That's why people, me can't walk in the dark night and go to Rima, straight up in the jungle, come back down through Denham Town, go down at Tivoli. No man know them, you know.
Is there an artist you would like to work with in 2021? A particular artist?
No, not really, you know. Because, you see, them young artists nowadays, yeah?
Yeah.
Them different. Them different stars.
So maybe not the dancehall artists, but what about the conscious artists then?
We work with all of them already.
Oh, you work with them?
Yeah, we work with most of them.
Okay.
And them know me that Gregor is tell them, say, he's not a. Easy man to follow. He get killed by me about 3 times. By Bradford. And get nothing up a Saturn, up as up a Capisca. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I show them what I show. I have to laugh too, you know. Because all of my friends them. Lai Lai, twin of them, all of them will come for cheer me. So when I reach the venue, my changing room empty and I've Gregor and them gone. So I'm just take revenge and I'm going to kill him on this. What's my name? I'll knock again and record a show. Oh, I just sing a little tree tune and come off the stage. I'm saying, you can't go on. I don't see me know I'm carrying too. That's why I'm coming to me and say, boy, I want some dope. I must start playing back again. I'm not getting no dope from me. I'm going to boost my Gregor is a pair boost. So it's the Gregor is a team. So anyway, you see when the people, Jeff Truman called me up and said, Jeff Truman said, yes, the man who gave you late night blues and this and that and choir. And called up me and my brother, Mike, and said, yeah, Jeff Truman. You should name Jeff Truman. A brand new tune when nobody knows on the crowd lift up in the air. That's something else that people love. Let me say G baby. Everybody has seen. Let me say late night blues. The whole world has seen. Everybody in there. When we come up on stage, they come call me back. I'm a dope, but I'm top of the road, four in tune.
Who would you say who's got the
yeah, most no. Al Campbell though?
I was just going to say that, you know. Jara.
Jara, I'm a portion too. You know what I'm up to them team?
Come on, fly.
Arrows have the most.
Arrows.
Most on my belly, madam. Yes, let me just yes. Oversized man pick up the telephone and then bad tune and then tune a bill me.
Okay, rude.
Right. Yes, mommy rude. Jara, thing there. Arrows have my belly. Okay. Yeah, they have the most out here below. But I look at Sony and do 16 with me right here.
But yeah,
yeah. Have enough. Silver Fox, he might come and build him thing. We have 16 more for game.
I'm the camouflage.
Yeah, they have dog too.
Yeah, they have paying off for your
children. Yeah, they might be good at about 10. But you know, my catalog big, you know, and long.
Long.
The more
minutes I
have, the more I have fine. Yeah, I'm holy. I'm holy. Carry me a around.
What was the first song?
The first song?
Yeah.
First song, Freedom, Justice, Equality, the Treasure Isles.
And what year was when that song was
set? Yeah, yeah. Remember that year, we were in the 60s, you know.
In the 60s?
Yeah.
Late 60s?
Yeah, well, mid-60s.
Okay.
About 65. Yeah, I'm going to captain 66. Yeah, 65 to 66. Wow. 1 year myself, yeah, 20. And I'm behind the techniques and the paragons, sing harmony behind me.
You have a copy of that one there?
No, You know what, Chris Peckins gave me the rhythm one year back in it.
Okay.
You get back the rhythm from Chris Peckins. I can hear my voice sneak over in the thing with me and you. Okay. But when I left the song, I go to Don't Be Studio One. Now we go to Kenlock and do I'm Restless with my group, Al Campbell and the Trailers. And then from this song, we go to Studio One now. I do Don't Run Away, The Last Dance Is Over, I Won't Beg. I will patch you me though, by myself. Mr. Dad prefer to see a man. He not like him like lovely groups still, but when you sing by yourself, it's more cheaper for you. When you get a £10, it look enough.
You know what, Al? You sound the same as you did years ago. What keeps you so strong?
Well, me just praise God and live clean with my friend them and everybody. Yeah. I try to do good.
You do?
You know, sometimes I always have a few ups and downs, but you just calm yourself.
Do you drink anything for your vocals or anything?
No, I'm not doing nothing. Nothing like that. I'm drinking and sleep like you.
Okay.
I meet a man who used to lick chalice hard. Yeah. And when I go to school. Yeah, man, I see me come from country, he must come with a big handful of troop and school words. I test this way. We are in tester. And we sure to go and smoke. And we always have a big pot of food I cook. Because when you eat weed, you know. When you smoke weed, you have to eat no food, you know. Yeah. I come from way back where some man used to eat all weed, though. Yeah, Mutawaruga said he used to eat weed. That's what he must ask. You know, Mutawaruga is all that rice. Mm-hmm. He man shindig and a brilliant young woodun. And the music of a man named Big James, so a Fort Avenue. Because I'm the heavy rain in Jamaica, you know. And the man used to smoke weed and then stop and start eat weed. Yeah, for real. So we know that that's true, him talk.
It's true.
That's what man talk, people boost up himself.
Are you right? Are you right? It's true.
Yeah, but him to come with a real thing. I remember I said, yo, me and this man used to cook and run the milk boat and give food feet when they're hungry. And everybody said, sitting and write all them bad tune. No man only come and call ICB name and them man. Ras Michael, I try with them one at a time. And my sister come and ball and said, no, you have trim. You have trim. You have trim. I carry go foreign and bribe me and draw me away. And me in a bad company and she come and do the same thing.
Do you, when you go back to Jamaica, do you perform?
No, the last show me that Jack Ruby show me though.
Okay.
Because Jack Ruby though manage me. Can I say, Al, when we go through everyone in my artist, you are the baddest one.
Mm-hmm.
And you're humble, you're not see like them. I saw you me I go with now.
Mm.
And boy, the man just did and the wife was dead after that.
Yeah.
Yeah, me go to film show. Me show Ram. And then you have some people now that throw clappers on the stage and your foot on them thing there. You know, Jamaican people are really bad, you know. But I far them, I try, like, yeah, come on, both tell them about gunshots. But they don't understand, it's a musician, that you distract musician.
Dangerous.
Yeah, you may have to get dangerous with some of them. But you know, it's good.
Mm.
I'm going to do intros. No.